to the Oprah Show. Earlier you met Hannah Montana, Bob Marley, and Michael Jackson. And now Jack Sparrow is here. Please give him a warm welcome. So you're here to tell us about Lady Gaga and Bob Marley.
Oh yes, I am. So I met this Bob Marley on the Caribbean Islands.
Yeah.
And you know, he told me that he searched for Lady Gaga from all over the U.S. with no pistols. And when he got home in New York, he was very tired, but he didn't want to give up the search. So he decided to go to the Caribbean island again, and there our way was crossed, you know. We let him stay on our ship, and because he told me there was coming, which I truly believe in it. And you know, every time we heard Lady Gaga sing, it was so terrifying.
I can imagine that.
Yeah. And one evening, you know, Bob decided to go to the bed before the rest of us.
Yeah.
And you know, I heard suddenly strange noises coming from cabin, so I ran down to see what was going on. And there it was, Lady Gaga, the monster taking pictures of O'Malley snorting cocaine. You know. I can't stand this story. He got 5 years in prison. He was here today, and as you could see, he had a pandemonium.
Yeah. That was a really thrilling story, Jack. Thank you for sharing it with us. I hope your next adventure will be as thrilling as one just thought. And hope you and your crew have a creating key.
Yes.
So, I have a little special surprise for you guys. Lady Gaga is here, but don't be afraid. She has been visiting Dr. Phil, and she's left the monster behind. So please, give it up for Lady Gaga.
On Capital H.